I'm not getting paid for this.
You will, trust me. It'll be worth it in the end.
I bet. All right. Welcome back to your weekly Aftermath episode hosted by I'm not supposed to be up right now, even though I am, but I don't feel like hosting this. Today we got new guests coming in and bring in the first one. I said bring in the first one. I swear to God, I'm going to check who's in there. Hold on. Let me see what I think is the funniest. Not you.
What the fuck is going on?
All right, come on, meme.
Meme, get your ass in here, man.
Meme, yeah. Come on, can I get some applause in the building?
Wow.
They're all muted.
Crowd, once again.
All of them are muted. All of them are mutes. All right, meme, all right, just meme, have a seat.
Just sit down. So, meme, buddy, what happened?
I sneezed.
He sneezed, chat.
Who the fuck asked?
He sneezed.
Oh, I'm playing, buddy. So, why did you get asked?
Got blindsided.
Shit. Very, very thick Dutch accent, but you know, I feel you.
I know.
There's an Alamo Conquer Kind in this VC. But, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, what is the what was the cast like for you?
It was mostly me being called untrustworthy.
Yeah. Alright.
Meme, you want to know something funny? If Sebi didn't win that final five immunity, they would have kept you, and you would have had a shot. But Jaden sold, so. That's unfortunate. But do you think you did very good this season?
I'd say so. I mean, George was F to my S.
Type. All right, so the people who made Merge this season, would you vote Meme if he made it to the finale? Okay, there's Duke. That's one.
Who told bro? He's out.
Leah, Rose. I'm going to just assume that's a...
Leah said they would vote Duke.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Duke. Duke, they said you would have been voted if you possibly made it to the finale, too. All right, so, Meme, is there anything else to say?
Actually, no. All
right. Now, bring in the next person.
Okay. I see.
Yo, it's my last I see, bro.
Man, like,
how was the beta squad versus AMP match?
A beta squad, like, it's 2-2. Like, the game's 2-2.
Oh, wait, so you're there right now?
Yeah, I'm on Rupa right now. Yeah.
What the fuck? Alright, bro.
Yeah, I got AirPods, bro. Yeah.
Alright, so, what did you think of the cast you were on?
Wait, repeat that?
What did you think of the cast you were on?
What did I think? Like the cast I'm on?
Yeah, you were. Kidding, no, you're out.
Oh, wait, what? Wait,
He's saying, what do you
think? Different question, bro.
There's people around me, bro, so I can't hear
myself. Yeah, different question. Why did you get out?
I got out because Danny thought I was gonna win, so he wanted me out. So and so he got Jaden and Sebi to vote me, I think.
Alright. So yeah, I don't know what to ask.
Okay, yeah. Let me ask you.
Oh,
what do you think about the cast?
Yeah, boys, you're not a host.
Yeah, pipe down. Pipe down. So let me re-ask that question.
You yeah, too, right?
Shut
the fuck up, Devin.
What do you think about the cast?
What I think about the course?
Yeah.
Oh, I think the course, average rating, I'll give it like 7 out of 10, something like that.
Type.
Alright. And you can go sit down now. You stood in front of us like you're asserting dominance. Jesus. All right, hear me.
I see. Is there any more questions?
You're gonna...
I mean, no. Is there anything else to say?
Anything else to say?
Yeah.
I got nothing to say. Yeah.
All right, you can have a seat. All right, we have one more person to interview.
Cloudy.
We have Cloudy Dior.
So what did you think of the people that got you out?
Okay, there's a lot of lag in the server today.
This one dead crowd, man. Normally we got people talking, I mean, shit, but this one dead crowd. On grid.
They got Annie in here. Jesus Christ. That's sad. They booted Cloudy for no apparent reason. It's crazy.
You snooze, you lose. All right, so you ask questions now.
Oh, I ask questions now? Who do you think orchestrated your blind side? Because you weren't supposed to be out. Anybody else? Meme or Danny? Meme, is this true? Is this fact or cap? All right.
Touch your phone.
That's true.
So mean.
Frizzo would have been on the chopping block if you didn't win that comp. It's crazy. Is there anything else to say?
What the
fungal? It's crazy. And now I see what's the last performer standing. That's tough. All right, now.
Okay, that's it for this week. Bye.
No, it's not, bro. There's still a competition we got to do. Goofy.
I got to go to Hawaii on my private jet. I don't have time for this.
All right, bro. I'm going to explode this.
Dude. Not legit. All
right.
Boy, shut your whole ass up, bro. All
right, so here's the competition. Three people.
Bitch ass. I'm not out of here. Bitch.
Like I said, three people will volunteer to play for one of the finalists this season. So, would anybody in here like to volunteer? To get some time.
Yes, me. It's me, Antoine. Come on. In the season.
It
was me.
You don't have to be in the season to play. You can still volunteer. I don't care.
Yeah, me, Soap Pal. Right, Soap
Pal return. Soap, who do you wanna play for, Soap?
Okay, let me, who was it again?
Get out of here.
Please, I'm begging.
Move. Alright, Cloudy, you owe me more screen time because you didn't show up to your own limb. So who do you choose?
Okay,
Cloudy plays for Sebi. Mike plays for Jaden.
What the hell?
Leah plays for Danny. Alright. Now it's time bullshit, for the comp. Man. Come here, it's time to spectate the comp. It's
supposed to be me.
Shut up. Let's see here.
Some of the fuck fatty. Fatty little McBolt arms.
No, you bruh. I've had enough.
No, you ain't.
Alright. What did I see? Okay. So, welcome to the Super Mario comp. We're going to reuse this. So, yeah. So all you gotta do is make it to the finish. Because you're all representing someone. First one to make it will give that person in the finale a special advantage for the final challenge. You all
lie to me.
Are risking somebody's game right here. So let's do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. That's crazy. That's true. Nigga had no gameplay.
What the fuck? You can't make this. You legit can't make this.
Yes, you can. You have to have more J power.
No, you can't. What the fuck?
Bro, messed was up. Good.
Nothing. Literally nothing is good.
Okay, Mike.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, you won't make it. Oh,
Mike wins.
What the fuck do you mean I pushed you? I was flying. I didn't push you at all. You literally failed the jump yourself.
All right, back stop to the
pushing me. Who was Mike before?
Jaden. No one tell them the news yet. We're gonna keep it a little secretive. All right. So. We're back.
No, I did it.
Mike, you have one for Jaden. He'll have an advantage for the final challenge. Everyone else, I'll see you at the finale. And now, that's the end of the final Aftermath episode that will ever be presented. Soap your fire.
All right. See you next week. Bye.
All right, man.
There is no next week.